Breaking news. The unthinkable has just happened. There has been a school shooting in a public middle/high school 10 miles east of Shreveport, Louisiana. The shooter has been identified as a recently fired employee of the school district and has been shot by local police and has been presumed dead. However, there have been 7 confirmed fatalities at this time. Please stay tuned as we bring you more up-to-date information as this story continues. Reporting live from WKNA News, we keep you updated.
Show the enemy that he is a liar. He will not have all the young people.